Surely if somebody is loved because of their husnul jamal, because of their beauty, the first name that should come to mind is none other than Muhammad, because my Allah has not created a human being more handsome or more better looking than Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. My young friends, if somebody is loved because of their love, kindness, mercy and compassion, then surely the first name that should come to mind is none other than Muhammad, because my Allah did not create human being more merciful and more kinder, more loving, more embracing, more compassionate and more forgiving than my Nabi Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Allah himself bear witness to this. What does my Allah say in the Quran? وَمَا أَرْسَلْنَاكَ إِلَّا رَحْمَةً لِلْعَالَمِينَ. O Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, we send you as a mercy for mankind. We send you as a mercy for the humankind. O Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, we send you as a mercy for the jinn kind. We send you a mercy for the animal kind. We send you a mercy for the plant and tree kind. O Muhammad, whatever is out there within the universe, you have been sent a mercy for all.